All right.
If you listen a moment, I'll sing for a while. It's only a ditty related to the style. And as for my singing, I can't sing very fast. But it's all about Jemima, who lives in for the past. She's not very young and she's not very old. But then I can tell you she's terrible bold. For it's up to Lakesbrook where she do like to roam. Where she gets plenty of cabbage and never goes home. It happened last summer one very dark night. She called to Jim Bruiser's before it was night. Jumped into his garden all to his surprise. And I tell you, old Bruiser, he opened his eyes. Jim Bruiser got up and downstairs he did creep. He was off in his shirt tail and his eyes fell with sleep. When he looked through the window, it must made him savage. Cause Jemima was coming right back on his cabbage. He says, now I have got you, your troubles begin. For to Mr. Britton the bill I will send. For eating my cabbage and spoiling my hay. So now, Mr. Britton, the bill you must pay. The cost is $10, for you know it's not right. You should have had Jemima burnt up every night. Out roaming around in the dark and the rain. But I pity Jemima if she comes back again. Mr. Britton sat down on the letter he wrote. Saying you know Jemima had on a New York. And as for $10, I'm not gonna pay. For eating your cabbage and spoiling your egg. He then took Jemima and he tied her on tight. She was there from that morning till sometime that night. When along come the policeman with his long tail coat. He said, look here, Jimmy Bruiser, you must untie that coat. Jimmy Bruiser, quite willing, he set the goat free. And around Shays' corner she did skip with glee. He said, you better run or I'll have you in jail. But Jemima only runned off and stuck up her tail. Jemima went home and this she did say. Be good, Mr. Britton, and hide me away. Cause old Jimmy Bruiser is now on my trail. And he promised to put me in for the best jail. That's the way, man.
That's a good one.